Boom.
Is this Hetero's PC? What's happened here? I don't know what that was!
Hetero's Ida is gone.
And the player?
I'm not sure. I hope he's okay.
Quite impressive, Terror of Death. So you've forsaken compromise in order to win. Very well. There's no point in citation. I still have pawns that I can play. Such as the Emperor and your former comrades. I look forward to the title match!
Hey, look at that. Io 35. You have new mail. Alrighty, one sec. Make sure. All right. /51/11. Barbecue combo. Title match is coming up soon. If it's okay with you, I'd like to talk to you about something. Story of Kudan Quest. Alrighty.
Is this about Sakaki? Let's invite Adelie and do the quest. Let's take the Story of Kudan quest.
All right. What's in here?
Thank you.
Let's invite Adelie and somebody else, and take the story of Kudan quest.
Okay. Wow!
Silver Mane Kudan.
Wow!
Apparently, it's pretty amazing.
Here you go.
Acquired a lucky ball. Or like my friend Ventura would say, lucky boy. Not actually right, but yeah. Yeah, forgive him. He says stuff like that sometimes.
All we need to do is find a Silver Mane Kudan and kick it.
Alright. Let's go violence.
What is it?
Nothing. I was just thinking about how many times we've been out adventuring like this together.
Huh. Yeah. Guess it's been a lot.
Haseo, do you remember the gold bird? Or the flowers?
The one you dragged me around all over the place? Yeah, I remember.
I really just drove you crazy, didn't I? So shall we get going?
Let's get to finding this Silver Mane Kudan.
All right.
Thank you.
Here's our chance. Justice prevails. I'll crush you.
Welcome. Random person.
Do we have to fight?
Spare bullet! Justice prevails!
Now we're doing this quest. I don't want to open the door.
How should we handle this? Lotus Flower! Justice prevails!
I wonder if I can find more of them. Or at least where I can find more of them. physical defense value. Oh no.
How should we handle this?
Lotus Flower!
No doubt about it. Crush you!
Mirror bullet!
We did it!
This is a piece of cake.
You gotta be faster than that, Cool.
How should we handle this? Justice prevails.
No, look.
That's the Silvermane Kudan?
It's so cute!
Hey, you're not gonna tell me not to kick it again, are you?
No! Absolutely not, Haseo! How could you kick such an innocent thing? Kick it!
Where did you go? Well, since we have choice, I'm gonna go back here. Build the suspense. Like, what's going to happen?
Chuchui, chulala, chudo.
Well, that was unexpected.
I'm gonna be a cow that lays down when he eats. Eat, sleep, moo. I'm gonna be a cow, right here, right now. Coo, Don, check.
What's up with this thing? Oh yeah, it's supposed to prophesize or something. Well, I guess I'll just kick it now.
Kudan! Thank you very much for kicking me. I was trapped in an endless cycle of sleep wrapping. But thanks to your fine kick, I'm back to my normal self. As a token of my humble gratitude, I will see into your future.
Oh.
I see something. Whoa! What's this?
Suspense.
A grave danger that is creeping up on our world. A resurrecting demon, and the abominable army of death that follows him. And you are destined to take part in the great battle to come. And when all that must be done is finally done, you will have a surprising and unexpected encounter. That's it. I hope you liked your fortune. Kudon! Cow cow.
I'm really tired from all the running around we've been doing, even though it's just a game.
Adelie, she's really changed.
What's the matter?
Oh, nothing. Let's go.
Daydream. Yes.
I guess we've cleared it. Let's go report to the quest shop.
Wow! Okay.
Quest is complete.
Welcome, new people.
Hey, I just remembered I have to be somewhere. I'll see you later.
Oh, Coon's gotta be somewhere. Alrighty. See you later, Coon.
Thanks a lot for all your help today, Haseo.
You're welcome.
It was kind of a strange quest, but what did you think? Did you enjoy it?
Totally.
Oh. Adelie. Adelie. Was she always as cute as she is now? And I feel really relaxed whenever we're together.
Oh.
Maybe I'm the one. Who's changed? I've been wandering this world trying to find a way to save Shino. I cut myself off from everything in order to keep going. But what's really important to me? The one who made me realize what's important.
Haseo?
Oh! Nothing.
Looks like I failed again. But next time, I promise I'll find a quest that you'll really, really enjoy.
Right.
Well, see you later.
Adelie? Bye-bye.
Yes?
Never mind. Will I be able to protect Adelie from Ida? From Ovan?
Book of Power. No, I'm not giving that up. Get that up though. Let's do this one because everybody left, so yeah. Now I can do that.
Thank you. bro?
What's up, bro?
No way.
I have new mail. We have nothing to fill. So that. And that. What else?
The Invincible Goblins!
We are the Invincible Goblins!
A ruthless gang of tadpros!
A ruthless gang of tadpros!
Run!
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 Run! We won't lose for the human!
Alrighty.
Welcome, welcome, Gob! I'll just bet you're the idiot adventurers that Kabu sent to take back his muffler for me! Am I right? Hmm? Gob? Alright, Gob! If you guys can beat us at Tag Gob, we'll give you back the muffler, Gob! The rules are simple, Gob! You have your own bike, Gob? Well, then you'd better get on it, because you're it, Gob! If you can manage to catch all five of us, then you win fair and square, Gob! If you can't, then you lose, Gob! If you get off your bike, we'll see it as a forfeit, and you lose on the spot, Gob! Got it, Gob? That piece of scrap metal you call a bike will seem to us goblins like a lumbering turtle trying to keep up with a galloping horse, Gob! All right, minions! Let's do this in one shot! Gob, gob, gob! Gob, gob, gob!
Sound kind of like turkeys. Joshua doing the goal. John. Eh? 3, 2, 1. Go! I don't know where you are, but you're over there. Okay. We got one gob.
Gob, gob, gob!
Oh.
Goblins! Forever! Go!
And now the king.
Not bad. Bring it on. We'll see if you deserve to be called the fastest, Gob. Me and you, one on one, Gob.
Boom. Gotcha.
No! What speed? I'm lost. Gob. We lost fair and square. Here's the muffler as promised. Gob.
Hey.
Your riding technique is really something, Gob. Very impressive, Gob. But,
arigato.
Gob, even we have our pride, Gob, as the fastest goblins in the world. And so, we won't let it end like this. We'll come get our revenge, Gob. You just sit tight until the day we do, Gob.
Alrighty. We have two unread emails. Man.
I guess we've cleared it. Let's go.
Look at me being all popular with my two emails.
No way. I see.
Alrighty. More new mail. Lucky Data Collection Campaign. Alright. And the biking. True King, leader Taihaku.
Taihaku's also been infected by Ida. We've got to try and save him. Let's invite Kun and Adelie, and head to the arena counter to register for the tournament.
Let's see what's going on here.
Hmm.
launch out. That is a lot of stuff to read. King Duck. Chinese food is always good.
Let's invite Kuhn and Adelie, and head to the arena counter to register for the tournament.
Everybody's here. I have arrived. Will you take place? Yes, I will. Oh. They're so weak. Like the first match, they were like, oh yeah, hey look, these guys are same level as you. Oh yeah, cool. And everybody else was like 20, 30 levels below me, and I'm like, come on now.
Our goal for this title match is to eliminate the Ida that's infected Taihaku. I don't know what kind of stupid tricks Sakaki's got waiting for us after the title match is over, but there's no point worrying. Let's just concentrate on what we can right now.
Right!
It's time. Let's go. Remember, when we're fighting the infected ones, our lives are on the line. Never let your guard down.
You're here, terror of death.
Sakaki! Can't you see this is all wrong? You have to stop it! Sakaki, listen. You're just carried away by your power over the system, and that's...
This is not the place for debate. This is a place for battle!
Well, come on down, man.
Now, Taihaku! Turn a sail into rust on your sword!
You just watch. I'm gonna make Haseo get down on his knees in front of Master Ren. He'll be crying like
good
a
luck,
baby
kid.
The whole time.
There's no need for you to do anything. Only those who know true power can seek supremacy in the Sage Palace.
What? Gramps, you're taking all the good stuff for yourself!
Haseo.
It'd be funny if he just
how
left the other two there.
The power of my blade.
Now then! Time to ring Haseo's death knell!
Well then, let the match begin!
He did just leave him there. Oh, that's great.
Spear bullet!
I didn't even have to do anything.
Well, it's not like it was with Bordeaux and Sirius.
That magical sword. Has he gained control of Ida?
Taihaku, what are you doing? Bring out the hatred in you! Show him your anger! Give over your heart to Ida! If you do, you cannot lose! The eternal ruler of the Sage Palace! Shut up! What?
I have never had any interest in the title of Emperor. It's just that... this sword was the most beautiful in all the world. As long as I have this power...
let go of that sword! Damn it. Kun, do it! Right.
That's a gunblade. What you gonna do now? I destroyed the sword. Whoops. That was close.
Curse you, useless fool! No matter. After all, Haseo is on death's door.
No, I'm not. Why are you telling Porcupine?
In the end, I will be the one to play the lead. I will send you to hell with my own sword!
You've got a sword now?
Yeah, right!
Haseo!
Meddling insects!
What?
It looks like your friends are no longer available. Die, Haseo! Die! What? curse you to hell!
I was looking for a chance to get you.
You mean you were only pretending to obey me?
What?
Isn't it obvious I'd never betray Haseo?
But if that's true, what about me?
You're a brat.
Ah, damn it!
Your downfall was that sin appeared before you. Of course, that may not have been your fault. But giving yourself up to that sin was.
Entrance! Get away from him!
This.
Damn you!
It would seem that no matter what I do, Epitaph users cannot help but to anger me!
It's no use. He's given his body and mind over to Ida.
That bastard.
Wonderful. This is Sakaki. God of the world! Foolish ones who oppose the will of heaven! I'll tear your PCs and minds into tiny little pieces!
Entrance!
Yes, Haseo?
Your avatar! Lend me your strength!
Of course, as you wish.
I'm gonna finish this.
People of the world, lend me your power.
Come on. Come on. Damn it. I've still got too much damage. Haseo!
Haseo!
Don't forget about us.
We will always be together for all time. No matter where we are in this life, nothing will ever be able to separate us.
Take this, Haseo!
I am
one large spirit bomb. Or Megazord, you know. Whatever floats your boat.
This is the end for you, Sakaki! This will be your grave.
You will suffer before I end you for good! You dare defy me, the one and only Sakaki? Divine punishment for all that oppose God!
Hey.
before I end you for good!
Oh.
I am going to utterly destroy you! Divine punishment for all that oppose God! You will suffer before I end you for good! I am going to utterly destroy you!
There we go.
No. No. No, no!
Bye-bye.
Entrance.
I had to keep quiet in order to get Sakaki to completely believe me. I'm sorry, Haseo. But I told you that my heart will always be yours.
Now! Who should we say won that match?
Miracle.
During the title match, that tournament organizer Sakaki jumped in the action and then vanished completely. So I'm not really sure how to call this one. But anyway, our victors who defeated Taihaku and claimed the title match are Team Haseo! At long last, the tenacious Team Haseo has battled their way through a complete three-rank sweep!
Haseo! It's me. Can you hear me? I got a message from Pai. She says she found Yata.
Holy.
Really? So did she tell you where she is?
She's at the At Home in Raven. We should hurry there.
All right.
Oh, it's you. I did everything exactly the way you asked. I acted out your script precisely. Please, please give me a seed of Ida. I'll never suffer this humiliation again. Hey. Why don't you say something?
It looks like they're here. The pursuers, your grim reapers.
Hmm. Neko-chan. Konnichiwa.
No! No! Help! Sakaki is!
Dead. Hey.
I hear they found Yada. Right now, we need to hurry to Raven's at home.
All right. Emergency maintenance is being done. Normal arena battles are not being held at this time. We're terribly sorry for the inconvenience, but please wait for the email announcement for the next event. Alrighty. That puts me at 5711. Second place. Well, that's no good. I'm the Emperor. I should be in first place. Thank you. Maybe I could do that one. Go talk to these people first. Ma.
So, Yada's doing fine in the real world?
Well, he's fine. But...
But what?
Master Yada has closed his heart because of the terrible shock of CC Corp's betrayal.
What's he doing now?
Right now, he's asleep. Having been robbed of his responsibilities to the GU, his pride is in ruins. He can no longer believe in anyone, not even me. I don't know what to say to him. I'm seeing if I can have his GU rights reinstated, at least for now.
We're counting on you. You're the only one we can ask to work with CC Corp.
Yes, I understand. That's why I'm here.
New mail. I've got a nice big pile of little tub of pickles all ready for you, Nero. So many pickles. Half of a half of a half. Already. Oh, Emperor. Yeah. Is there anything down here?
Yo!
Thank you. old-fashioned tea. Alrighty. Oh, hey, I do have people in my party. Oh, okay. Let's go here. Sir Nuno.
What are they doing? purpose? For what?
What is my purpose?
Looks like the event won't be happening. Guess I'll go back to town.
Something lower than D there. I think I got an email. New official forum. Sage Palette tournament is over. Doesn't that mean I get a bunch of money though? Hey, Taseo. That's a lot of emails. The title match was rough, but good job. Thank you.
It's not that I don't acknowledge him, but face it, the only one that can really understand him is you, Pai. And so, I'm leaving Yara up to you.
Congratulations on your victory at the Sage Palace. Looks like you got past Sakaki. I'm very pleased to see how much you've grown. We self-destructed.
Oh, Vaughn. What are you hiding? No, wait. I have to forget what he might or might not be hiding. No way. I won't lose to you. No matter what. understand. What is it you want? Let's head to Lumina Cloth.
Congratulations. CC Cloth. That's a very different email.
What's up with this email? It's from CC Corp. For some reason, I feel a lot of personal passion in this writing.
That's amazing, Haseo. Congratulations on the Arena Triple Crown. Kennard is now famous. But still nobody's going to join.
If Kennard manages to get any bigger, Death Grunty won't be able to handle it. Well, now that Sakaki's gone, it looks like there's no more PKing in town. Now Syllabus and Gaspard can play the world in safety again. Just like Matsu. You go for it, man. I'm not your student.
Like Dangadan Terry's. Used to be able to get married on PlayStation Home too. And then the American servers were like, you know what? Let's do it in America too. Cause why not? Originally it was only in Japan. Japan was really fun. Hmm. feel like that's backward. He's about to kick, chase, and eat. If you kick him, he'll just disappear. And back to the world. I found the abyss. Not the judge. It is not the judge. Let's go to Ecolo.
Taihaku's calling us. Let's head to Ecolo's at home. Ecolo's at home is in Lumina Cloth.
Come here.
Where?
This is the Sage Room. The private room of the Sage Palace Emperor. Despite everything that happened in the title match, its outcome still counts. Therefore, this room belongs to you, Haseo.
You seem to be awfully cool about all this. I mean, doesn't this bother you even a little bit?
I've no need for that.
What do you mean, no need? If that's how you feel, then why are you even in the world?
Who knows? Tell me, terror of death. When you lose a passion that was too intense, How do you fill the void of powerlessness it leaves behind? Well?
I really have no idea. Back then, I didn't even try to fill that hole. All I did was run.
Back then?
I think I'm better now than I used to be. But I'm still no good when it comes to thinking about voids and feelings of powerlessness and stuff like that. I guess that's why I'm always screwing up, and why everyone is always getting pissed at me. But you know, this is the only way I know how to live my life.
It appears that you have found a way to fill the empty void.
You think I have? I don't know. I can't really tell.
Hey.
What?
I'll give this to you. You are most worthy of this place.
You know, I don't really want the Sage Room. See, I'm not multi-talented. I'm having enough trouble pulling Kennard along as it is.
I see. I suppose that, too, is a path to follow.
Well, I'm going to head home.
Haseo. I leave Sirius and Alcade to you.
Right.
Haseo. What did the Forest of Pain teach you about life?
I'm not multi-talented, said the Adept Rogue. It's maybe level 130 Adept Rogue.
A short mail. This is pretty courteous for one of Saku's messages. I wonder if something could have happened. Anyway, let's head to the back streets of Lumina Cloth.
The back streets? Oh, I can't go there.
Saku, what did you want to talk about?
Well, here's the deal. I'm here to say goodbye.
Where'd this come from? You mean you're quitting the world?
Yeah, I suppose that's one way of putting it. Yep, this is pretty much it for me. Oh, don't worry. Bo isn't gonna quit, so you won't have to go short on Epitaph users.
Yeah, that's not what I'm worried about. I don't get it. Why are you saying you're going to quit all of a sudden? Did something happen?
The reason I'm quitting is because my job is done.
Your job?
Yeah, that's right, my job. Face it, now that you're here, there's no need for me anymore.
Wait a minute. Saku, what are you talking about?
You see, my body only exists here in the world. And my mind only exists inside of Bo.
So, you mean you don't exist in the real world?
Yeah, pretty much.
Wait, so that means Saku isn't Bo's twin sister, but is really another personality living inside of Bo? Seriously?
Bo's really clumsy, right? I mean, he gets picked on because of that, in both the real world and when he's playing online. The reason I was born was because Bo was always crying in his heart. So you see, I was born to protect Bo. But now, you're the one who's protecting Bo, Haseo. And Adelie and Kun are both looking out for Bo, too. So, I guess this is the end of the line for me. I'll leave the rest up to you.
Hey, Saku!
You gotta promise me that you'll take real good care of Bo. I mean, I know he can be such a big crybaby, but he's a really good kid.
Wait! Don't just decide this on your own! You've been together all this time, right? You're his big sister, aren't you? Shouldn't you take care of your little brother until the end?
But Haseo, I was never supposed to exist. I'm no longer needed.
Not needed? Don't be so stupid!
But Master N, and Bo! As long as they have you, they'll be just fine! And besides, nobody I know would be sorry to see me leave! Nobody! Nobody in the whole world! There's nobody in the whole world who'd be sad if I wasn't here!
But that's not true! If you leave, Bo will...
I don't care what you say to me! I said I'm going, and I'm going, and that's that! I'm not doing a thing you say, you stupid busybody!
Saku! Saku is leaving. It's not right. What about Bo? I mean, he loves his big sister so much, he'll be crushed. Come on, Saku.
New mail. Hello, lady. Dang, this costs a lot.
Thank you.
Hey.
Yeah, I'll save them.
Coronation, blah, 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 blah. Coronation ceremony has been postponed. By the emergency server maintenance. Furthermore, the following features have been suspended. Travel to High Brasail, ranking Demon Palace, Holy Palace, and Sage Palace. You may still play in survival and mid battles. Arena events have been closed down across the board.
So, you wrote that email. Saku, did she tell Bo that she was leaving for good? It's okay, Bo. I'll do something to fix this. Just give me a little time to talk to Saku, and get her to realize what she's doing. Yara's disappeared again? Let's go to Raven's at home. Did I win or did I lose?
Crimson versus.
Oh. Already. Any new line? No. Hey.
Controlling Sakaki, weren't you? Sakaki's limited abilities alone are not enough to topple me from the throne of the GU.
Why would you do such a thing?
In order to move the clock forward.
So what's your plan? To awaken the 8 Epitaph users, I assume?
That is one of my processes, yes. But the greatest concern I have for my plan's success is you, Yata. You alone.
Me? Is it because my avatar has not yet awakened? Only me, out of the 8 Epitaph users?
You're a stuck-up, know-it-all boy.
Maybe so, but I'm better than the other Epitaph users. Better than Haseo. And better than you, Ovan. You say I'm lacking?
Face the facts.
As a dedicated player, I love the world more than anyone.
What you loved was Aura. And this world.
I even pained for Ida. These gods from another place that came to this world. But they wouldn't. They wouldn't return my feelings. They loved you, Ovan. Not me. You!
You say I was loved?
Yes. You were blessed. Blessed by Aura and Ida both. You awakened as an Epitaph user and held Ida inside your body. I wasn't chosen. Even though I love them so much. No. 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 No, no, no!
Pi's calling us. Let's head to Raven's at home. You took back the Serpent of Lore?
CC Corp's higher-ups are trying to figure out who to blame for everything that happened with Sakaki. The administrative rights for GU were up in the air, so I snatched them while I could.
I understand. So what about Yata?
I think I have a fix on his location. A little more?
Yada! No. was that? Could it be that Yada is the final epitaph user?
Haseo, come with me! We're going to the deepest room, in the Sigma Ethical Prodigy's Prophecy Dungeon.
Alrighty.
It's Sigma Ethical Prodigy's Prophecy. Let's head to where Yada is. Going to that area, we should invite Pi. Yada's here in this area.
He should be in the depths of the dungeon. Let's hurry.
All right.
Prevail.
Don't panic.
No doubt about it. Here's our chance.
I didn't even break a sweat.
Don't be careless.
Lotus flower!
This is a piece of cake.
Don't be careless.
You're not getting away!
No doubt about it! How should we handle this?
Lotus flower!
Tempest blast! Justice prevails!
You're open!
I didn't even break a sweat.
You're mine!
Of course we won.
Oh. Late for us in this dungeon.
Here goes. Lotus flower.
Justice prevails.
Your guard's down. Of course we won.
Doesn't look good.
Lotus Flower!
This is a piece of cake.
Doesn't look good.
Lotus Flower!
Justice prevails!
Your guard's down!
This is a piece of cake.
You're mine! Doesn't look good. No doubt about it.
Hey.
This is a piece of cake.
Here's our chance.
This is a piece of cake.
Here we go.
Master Yoda!
I alone, more than anyone. Understand the world.
What?
And love. help the world, so why? No, no, no!
That's Master Yoda's avatar. It's Fidel the Prophet?
The avatar's gone berserk. I'll suppress it with my avatar. It's our only chance. Okay, come on. Come on! I'm right here!
Your power, but power will ultimately be your downfall. I will cut you and make you bleed.
Why does the world abandon me?
Transcripts.
There we go.
Master Yara! Hold on! Please, hold on! Say something, please!
Why? I don't... Oh, yes. My avatar went berserk. How pitiful I am. Even though I love the world far more, and know it better than anyone else, the world continues to reject my love. I cannot be loved. Why must only I be alone?
You're not loved? Isn't that because you don't even try to accept the love other people give to you? If you want to be treated kindly, then think about what you need to do.
I don't care about being treated kindly. What I want is to be recognized. Recognized by the world.
So others don't matter? Is that it? It's okay to step on everyone else? If you want to be recognized, you need to think about people's feelings. As long as you insist on rejecting the feelings of others, I cannot save your heart. Listen to me. You are not in this world alone. You'd better go. Leave him to me for a while.
Got it.
I'll contact you soon. Okay?
Phase 4 Epitaph. Babe, see.
Epitaph users have all awakened. Oh. Ina, where did you go? Ina!
It for today. Thank you everyone for showing up, and I will be back on Monday with more Sexy Mondays for Killzone Shadowfall Game Night. If you want to check out the links in the chat for my Extra Life stuff and the other stuff that I have down there, or you know, if you want to follow me on Twitter at TimTheAsianInc, you can do that because that's where you'll find me. And I'll talk to you all later. Peace.